Illinois is the CI in CI Living.
Can you believe the iPhone has been around for a decade?
I can.
Well, smartphones, they've changed our lives, hopefully for the better.
Well, that's for debate until now. Now, we have a new tech gadget that we're going to teach you about today that you can use your smartphone to change up your CI home. Barnabas Helmy, who's the founder and CEO of Puck, is joining us. It's good to have you, Barnabas.
Thanks for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
This is exciting. So you're taking this what's now a 10-year-old technology that continuously gets updated and making that technology work for you.
Yes, absolutely.
So tell us about Puck. What is it?
Well, Puck came about because of my daughter who liked to chew on my Apple TV remote or other ones.
Oh.
And if you have kids, you know how easily remotes are lost.
So, or dogs.
Yeah, anything of that nature.
So, hold that up so we can get a shot of it. So it's small.
It's a very small device, and it's battery operated. You can replace the battery, and it lasts 6 months to a year on a single battery. But basically what you do is you place this on anything that's controlled with an infrared remote, TV, space heater, anything, air conditioner, and you download our companion app, and see, it's got all of your remotes in a single place, so you can just scroll quickly between your remotes.
That's cool. Yeah, hold that one up again, because I want people to get a sense of how easy that is, really. And it looks like a little remote control on your phone, basically.
Right, and you can scroll between remotes, and in future iterations will allow you to customize.
Okay. Stop right there. Go back. What remote is that that we're looking at?
This is to this LG TV.
Oh, to our TV.
Yes.
Oh,
right.
Really?
Okay.
So I can demonstrate it for you if you want.
Yeah, let's do it.
Sure.
Normally, it comes with a micro suction cup adhesive, and you can normally stick it to the device, but it's been in my pocket, and I don't know if I can trust
it.
We can set it on the shelf.
But you see, if you just press, if it's within range of the infrared receiver, you can just use your remote like
your TV.
Do
you want me to hold it and you use the remote?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So there you go.
We'll tag team it here.
Yeah. So there we go. I'm in your menu there. It's got all the options of your television that you would normally have. So volume, channel, anything you want to do with your TV.
Really?
You can
long as this is like right here by it.
Correct.
Mm-hmm.
Now, a lot of people have different hookups. Is that a problem if you have different HDMI things plugged in? How accessible is Puck for that?
So we have a simple remote on the screen here, but all of the advanced remote functions are here. There are so many. HDMI, anything you want to do. And we'll allow you to customize this home screen here in our next iteration. Your number pad, so everything. And as you see here, I've got a space heater hooked up, which is to the right.
Oh, and there just beeps.
Yep, so if I want to oscillate it, we can do that. And
really?
Oh, he's turning the heat on up in here.
So anything you do.
Oh my word!
You can do with your phone.
And so again, the one limitation, which is really a tiny one, is that it just has to be within basically line of sight, so you can.
Correct. Yeah.
Okay.
And it's and we did that to preserve we reduced the range of the infrared to preserve the battery life. But you can be up to 100 feet away with your phone.
Yeah. So. Well, and you want that too. You don't want to be changing televisions on the second floor of your house because then you're going to create family squabbles.
Right.
Like that. So you want to be able to keep it right there and.
Well, yeah, I mean, and it is much further than you would actually know. So, I mean, if your kids do have the TV on downstairs and you need to mute it.
Or you turn it off, it's time for dinner.
I
love that. How did you come up with this?
Well, like I said, the inspiration was my daughter chewing on the TV remotes. But really, this Bluetooth low energy technology that was became popularized with Fitbit and things, very low battery consumption, allowed this to be wireless. So it's an old problem being solved with new technology.
Televisions, I presume things like stereos?
Anything with a remote, we've got 220,000 devices in our database.
Holy cow! So basically, you download the app, and then it knows. Like, do you have to put in some information to know that that's whatever particular brand of space heater?
So it asks me, I've got a climate control system, and then I tell it it's a Delonghi brand, and then it'll download those codes to my phone. All this does, it's very simple. It just converts it to the right infrared protocol to get not too technical. But
wow. What did you do before this? What is your background in creating Pucks?
Well, my degree is from Illinois State University in oil painting, fine art.
Really?
But I've studied engineering and computer science, and I like to tinker with things. So
wow,
that's really
cool. So you've tinkered and you created a Puck, and is it affordable? Is the question.
It is under $30 at getpuck.com, and it's all made in the USA.
I'm looking through the notes. I want to ask one other question because this is important. Can you use it with any smartphone brand?
Right now, it's iOS. We're developing the Android version,
okay.
And we hope to have that available in this quarter.
Oh, really? So
yes.
That's imminent,
yes.
Then.
Oh, yes. We wanted to just make sure people wanted to buy it. We went on the market about a month ago, so it's going well.
Did you show? I read too that you might have shown this off in Las Vegas at the Consumer Electronics Show.
We did. Yeah, we were accepted to Eureka Village, which is the startup park, and it was incredible. We did not expect the response that we got, so it was a really great experience.
Well, how awesome to have an Illinois native bringing such cool technology to people. So cool.
That's wonderful. So, all right, yeah, show this off again. I want people to get one more look at how easy this is. I mean, that is super cool. Innovation at its best right here in Central Illinois. Barnabas, thank you.
Thank you.
And good luck. So cool.
Thank you very much.
So easy to use, too.
I might just slip this in my pocket. Hey, for
nice
more,
try.
He's actually got a deal for CI Living viewers. If you go in to purchase a puck and in the coupon code, you put WCIA/WCIX during checkout, free shipping.
That's really cool. And how easy is that? Under $30, you can remote control everything with an infrared doohickey in it right from your smartphone.
Hey, so cool. If you want to learn more about the puck, visit CILiving.tv.
Wow.